Okay, I'm here in outside of Detroit, Michigan. Look at that pile of cats. Holy crap. That is a lot. So I'm just looking for, well, I see they got some ECMs here. I was just kind of curious to see if they even got some. But I guess I was more or less interested to see if there's any Volkswagen stuff. So yeah, this seems like a pretty good auto wrecker. I don't know if they have any foreign stuff, but we'll find out. I'm just kind of curious. I got a little bit of time to kill because I made good time, so I guess we'll just see what we can get here. Yeah, this will be my first time here. This is pretty cool. Okay, so basically this yard is like all domestic stuff, so it's not, wasn't even worth my while. However, it is a cheap place to get an ECM. She said an ECM is $20. However, you have to bring your own tools because the tool selection here really sucks. They're all picked over, so you'll never find a tool that you're looking for. All you need is an 8mm, and I could have grabbed a few ECMs, but I don't know. We only had one Jetta that was the MK4 and one Jetta that was the MK3. Both gassers pretty picked over, so wasn't really worth my while. But I'm on my way to the next one. Hopefully I'll have better luck. Okay, so I'm at another yard, Scrap Busters. So I'm told that there's a couple Beetles. So I was just going to check it out and see if there's anything I can find here. I'm supposed to go to the far corner here and see what they have. Ah, there's a Passat. So I guess we're getting pretty warm here. Let's see if these aren't too picked over. Well, actually, he's got some good 15-inch wheel covers. Yeah, 15-inch. Well, let's see if there's anything I can buy here today. This lady at the counter is really nice. Really nice to talk to, so. Okay, so once again, it was a bit of a bust. They do have the throttle body I need, but I don't have the tools to take it off right now. So, oh well, the price is right, but they're a pain to take off. So, I don't know. I don't even know if it was the right one though. I'd have to double check. But, yeah. What was I gonna say? Yeah. So I guess I better book it to. Where I gotta park this car, and then my ride will be there to pick me up, and we'll grab some bite to eat. Man, I don't know what it is about this car, but man, I've had the cops behind me twice today. Man, it scares the crap out of me every time, because I know I don't want to get ordered out of the Beetle with my hands up and spread them and all that stuff. Yeah, the one guy was following me for quite some bit. He swerved across two lanes of traffic, and then I saw in the rearview mirror he was running my plates, but it was probably in limbo, the plates, because it's in the previous guy's name, and he just put it in his name, so it probably wasn't even in the system like 100% yet, so it would have been more of a pain in the butt to do all the paperwork first and wait and whatnot, and then, or maybe hopefully you just got called somewhere else. Man, it was pretty scary. Like I thought for sure he was gonna pull me over, and I just don't want any part of that. So ain't nobody got time for that. So I got another 45 kilometers to go, and then I'll be where I gotta go to park this thing. Ooh, another Trans Am. Really making a comeback, those Trans Ams and Chargers and Camaros and all that. Yeah, so that scared the crap out of me, so quickly got off the highway there, and it's good to go. Man, this is all beautiful countryside here. There's little bodies of water around here, lots of boats. Well, that's a flood, but there's a body of water on the other side there. Yeah, so it's almost there. There we go, that's nice. Oh crap, that was where I wanted to go. Missed my turn. All right, well, we're leaving Paradise now. Got this nice Beetle parked there, and we'll come back to pick her up some other time. Holy, look at that dented rim on that transport. No, it's behind that tank right now. Looks like he's missing a tire altogether. Holy crap! The tire's gone altogether, man. Wow. What the heck was that? Wow, we got quite a lineup, boys and girls. Oh, man. Quite a lineup here. I can't wait to be back in Canada, as the Tennessean likes to call it. All right, finally back in Canada. Man, my cell phone is just vibrating like crazy. Oh, it's great to be back. I just don't feel safe in America. I like to not be able to see what I'm breathing. But it's great to be back home, almost.